Who?
Is that always waiting on you?
Hey, Daddy.
You even ready for me? Yes, sir.
You want to try some of this milkshake?
Yeah, in a second, dude. Mommy, get plugged up. Take the dog. Let me get my seatbelt on. And we'll do that.
The hell's in my back?
Water. You did drink water.
You did?
Yeah. Okay. Okay, Joe.
Somewhere in there.
Hold on, Joe. Go to the bathroom.
Yeah. Hardly pee. Cause I haven't drank anything. The gnats and flies in there are horrible.
Yeah. You didn't see any of them.
No blackberries. I did not see any blackberries.
I didn't either.
Just peaches.
Bitch.
What you doing?
What the hell?
I don't know why they put these ties on them when.
Oh, well, what are you trying to open?
Peanut brittle.
Oh. At least those lions aren't as bad as Bucky's.
Yeah, but there's a big line in there for ice cream.
It moved really fast.
Yeah. And some good ice cream, too. But they need to do something about their...
Did you ask about the blackberries?
No.
You buy any peaches?
Mm-hmm. Turn right after 30 miles onto US 601 South.
Because it wants us to get on 74.
No, I'm not.
It's like hell bent on us getting on 74.
Yeah, to the point. I just want to see where it's taking me. Yeah, that's the fastest way, but I don't really believe that.
Was that one, Mommy?
What?
The milkshake.
$6.
Man, it ain't bad, considering I paid $10 for marble slab, which is like not even half as good as this thing.
You want to go?
Huh? What is?
The price of that marble slab.
That was ridiculous.
Thank you.
That ought to be pretty good if it comes from this area's tap water. Got a deer park plant down here?
Yep, we just passed it.
You know, the size of this town is so small that, like, it could fit inside Panther Stadium multiple times over.
Really?
Yeah, it's like less than 1,000 people.
That I did not know.
Turn right after 25 miles onto US 601 South.
Isn't this like that? Like, remember when me, you went from Jacksonville to Tampa and we cut across through like these like Florida redneck towns?
Yeah, that's what I had to do.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Is it like that? Is this area like that? Than what, the Florida rednecks? Yeah. Someone said that they're someone said that there's like, I don't know how many he said, but he said like there's Central Florida, Southeast Florida, Southwest Florida, South Georgia, and Alabama. Those are the regions of Florida. That's what he said.
Where are Georgia beaches like? Are they nice?
Huh? Jacksonville. Huh?
What beaches are there?
Oh, Savannah, the Tybee Island.
Tybee Island?
Yeah, that's the only one I know of.
When possible, make a U-turn. Then turn sharp left immediately.
Nope.
Keep right after 10 miles.
Island.
I think there's a place called Jekyll Island, but I don't know if that's a beach.
Yeah. There is too.
I don't think Georgia has a Gulf coastline. Yeah, you know why? Because that part of Florida is the only tropical climate in the contiguous United States.
And that's also where the Gulf Stream is really close to the coast.
And that's also why I got sunburned watching the shitty cats in 84 degree weather in November. Right?
What are the beaches in Alabama like?
Probably like the Florida Panhandle. They're right next to it. It'd be like saying, it'd be like North Carolina and South Carolina.
Those would be Gulf of Mexico beaches.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
I've never been to any other beach except a Caribbean beach and an Atlantic beach. But someone I know went to California, and they said that the beaches in California, it's like they compared the two types of beaches. They said the ones in California are more fun to look at, and the ones here are more fun to be on. Because the sand, they say the sand is a weird texture and the water's always cold. Right? Washington. What are the beaches in Jersey like?
Same as down here.
you can't get down by the water?
Nope. Like wall-to-wall people.
Wow.
On the beach.
In the winter, too?
I don't know about the winter.
$20 a day, just...
Something like that, yeah.
That's stupid.
If there are that many people on the beach, then if they didn't have that where you had to pay to get on there, could you imagine the chaos that would have happened?
No, Joe, you have to do it.
Huh? There would just be way too many people on there. Like,
I had to do it. Chris Christie was governor.
Freaking messed up the George Washington Bridge.
Huh?
By their pensions. So that's why they charge $20 for fees and stuff like that.
What?
Because they have big pensions.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Joe?
Yeah? Decided I'd probably have some land in a place like this.
Yep. More horses.
Huh?
More horses. You know what, Joe?
What?
I've always wanted a piece of flat land. Yeah, a couple of horses that I could ride.
What?
Oh,
what? Pickup trucks and they make them make lots of noise. That would probably be my vehicle of choice if I had if I was living in a place like this. There'd be nobody to bother. You wouldn't have to worry about. Huh?
Nobody ever did anything with that building. Is there anybody coming from the raid?
No. Nope.
Okay. What building?
Old school building.
Oh.
Thank God, I wouldn't know where to turn.
Thank you. Yes.
Hope you had a good vacation.
Oh, it was great. Impaired.
And you know what pisses me off is like there's nobody behind you.
Yeah.
You know, I could see if it was heavy traffic, but when there's nobody.
Heavy traffic, I would have let him in.
But there's nobody behind you.
You know what the crazy thing about this area is? It's like the interstate highway system like completely forgot about it.
Enjoy.
What, Daddy?
It's not really true. You can't do an interstate every 10 miles. I mean, you got 20 and 26 going across east to west in South Carolina, and you got 95 and 85 and 77. I disagree with your assessment, sir.
You starting at the gym tomorrow? Good thing it's not costing you any money.
But see, how do you know if it would have cost money that he would have gone? Like,
I don't know, Joe.
Because we have paid money and we never went. Is that a true statement?
That's a true statement.
That means me and you going out.
Friday, I have to take Mom to the doctor in the morning. That's it. doctor's things on Wednesday. Nothing else.
And they do come home Sunday. Well, you know who it is Saturday night, Daddy. Yep. Man, that was a good milkshake.
Was the yours?
Yep. What'd you think about it?
I think the one over there by Bowling Horse was the best.
You what?
I think the one by Bowling Horse.
Dairy Hut.
Yeah. You know, it's even better than Dairy Hut and this. The Dairy Queen, that Dairy Queen on Wilkinson Boulevard.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Javier works on the weekends, doesn't he?
Hey, Dad.
Yes,
Joe. Next time you have to go to the west side of town, can we go to that Dairy Queen? I said, next time you have to go to the west side of Charlotte, can we go to that Dairy Queen that I like to go to? It'd be nice if we can, if we all went to the airport and were there when our family got there.
That would mean a lot.
Huh?
That would mean a lot. Yeah, I think we're being received and
welcomed.
Yep. How are they liking the fact that, that when it gets like super hot, they can now go in the air conditioning? In about a week, they wouldn't be able to live without it.
I thought they'd been here for... No, they got here yesterday, didn't they?
Yep.
Yeah, it was yesterday because we were talking about it on the beach. What is this, 521? Stretch of the trip, aren't we?
Yes, sir. It got torpedo in there.
There's only one torpedo left.
You know what? If we need to, we'll just go to Bolanos and buy beer.
Joe, we can go grocery shopping when we get down there.
We can find out what your brother likes.
Yep. Can we go to Bolanos next time we go down there? I haven't been there in 2 years.
It's a grocery store, Joe. What is so good about Bolanos?
It's just weird.
He knows people.
No, yeah. He doesn't.
He knows the owner.
Well, she, I don't get to see her half the time. I guess it's weird. They got the round lobster tank, and they got all the excitement.
Remember what excites him. And it costs interest.
It's just like, you know why, Mommy? Because there's no other place like it anywhere I go to. That's why I like to go there. Oh. Yeah, it's a grocery store, but...
521, this is the last leg of the journey.
Yep. So, we made it.
We left at 206.
Yeah. 306, 406, 506,
606, 4 change.
What time is it?
5:52.
Well, we made it.
I
What was the saying? I think you were the one that told me it's better to lose a minute in your life than lose your life in a minute.
Yep. That was an ad in Cuba TV before this was the people had cars and driving.
Oh, yeah.
Is there anything better with Castro's brother, or is it worse?
Castro's brother is behind the scenes. They put a puppet in there. I think Raul's son is military intelligence. He's running the show along with his former brother-in-law. I really don't know.
Weren't they going to try and overthrow the government?
Yep, they're trying since 21.
Come work at Lion Services.
Her thing is, how are they going to get back and forth to work? From way out wherever fucking BFE Abby put on.
Sand Indian Trail. It's like